comment on that situation with the ongoing case still going on. So I can't really speak on what happened, but the truth will eventually come out.